being the happiness I came to understand and comprehend that the first level of happiness came from our childhood experience. So when we are at our child, when we are children, we experience that different happiness that we very satisfied and happy in simple things that we encounter during our experience or during our experience in the mortal existence. So how we understand that childhood happiness of life. So there are many different things that we could sum up as childhood happiness. Even if we are at, even if someone has been adult or been married or being at the adolescent stage, but still happiness will be at the same pace or state, at the same stage of their lifetime. It means their level of happiness never grow. So, example, did you realize that what kind of happiness that you encounter during your childhood or during your childhood times or childhood experience is the same thing that you still being happy until today or until at your adulthood time. So you may remember that there are things in your life that still give you happiness even when you are adult or even when you are at your young age, but still the kind of happiness that you encounter during your childhood is still the same level of your adulthood time. So happiness that is in childhood came in variety of factors. There are childhood happiness that focus on simplicity and material or desire that cause you to be happy. Or there are childhood happiness that still give you joy during your adulthood time, like having a conversation or having a relationship with your family and friends, still the same as what happened during your child moments. So to sum up those things, childhood happiness means the happiness that caused us to learn being human or being mortal in this life. So those are the happiness that keep us at the stage or in the level of the childhood happiness or the first level of happiness. Most most happiness that trigger the childhood happiness is coming from the factor of mortality, the physical or material things that will cause us to be happy in life. So these are some example of childhood happiness. So in childhood happiness, there are so many sub-levels where there are mortal infancy. So when I said mortal infancy, it means that our mortality or being mortal in this planet is in the stage of infant level or infant level. So mortal infancy is something that make us a newcomers in experiencing happiness of life in this planet. So one example that creates us happiness is most of the time we think happiness came to us through the desire or to the true age it may come from our personal desire to be happy, or it may come from the reactional effects that came from the environment of our the environment that surrounds us. So those are the happiness that we will encounter in life. So how to experience childhood happiness in our daily life. So it is simple. Things in simplicity, and you will find the happiness that will help you experience the pure or the childhood happiness that will remember or that will reminisce your childhood memories of life, where everything is in simplicity and pure, that also help your heart and mind to become more positive in all the endeavors of your life. So everything in this life is very important. So remember, keep your happiness be in the level of simplicity and pureness of thought and heart. Happiness, or how to experience said, keep your happiness simple and direct, and see things in a simpler manner, and look the things that will create or that will trigger happiness in a simple way. So that is all, and hopefully you learn something about childhood happiness, or if you want to learn more about childhood happiness, then you may check or you may grab a copy of my book, 4 Levels of Happiness. So that is all. Thank you and have